Well, honored luminary, shall we proceed? They tell a tale as old as Arboria itself. The tale of the Luminary, a child chosen by mighty Yggdrasil, one sent to save us from disaster. Our friend here is not the first to be known by that name. No. The first was born long, long ago in the Age of Heroes. At that time, the world of Erdrea was beset by a being of purest darkness. A being who sought to steal the very source of life itself, the heart of Yggdrasil. And so, the World Tree marked out one among her children for greatness. Erdwin, the luminary of legend. He went forth to do battle with the Dark One. But he did not go alone. A band of heroes accompanied him. Among them, a mighty sage named Serenica. Veronica, Serena, your friend here is the Luminary reborn. And together, you are the reincarnation of his companion. As for Mordekaiser, I suspect that it is his darkness that your friend, the latest in the line of luminaries, was born to banish. You must defeat him. The fate of our world depends upon it. Good luck.
Another one bites the dust. Ah!
We win again.
Darlings! Let's go!
Again.